Hey everyone, this is Savannah with Fame Magazine, and I'm sitting down with Caroline Lindy and Kayla Foster for the upcoming film, Your Monster. How are you both doing today?
Great.
Pretty excited.
Excited, also excited. I have to tell you both that I saw this film during Sundance on a whim. I don't remember what movie we were like trying to see from like someone that recommended to us, and then someone was like, hey, that theater's full. We have another theater that has two seats left. And they were like, it's called Your Monster. We had no context. No, nothing. We're like, okay, sure. And it's so good, guys. We loved it. We were obsessed with it. We had no idea what we were expecting. And I didn't know it was a short film until I went home and I like stalked everyone that was involved. So that's so fun. But Caroline, I wanted to start with you. I got to read a little bit about the inspiration behind the film from your personal story. So I'm curious, how did translating like anger and vulnerability into a script impact the creative process? Like, what was the trajectory of like life to script to screen?
Oh, well, I mean, it was therapy to take a traumatic experience and put it into, into script form. Mm-hmm. I was so cathartic. You know, this was a very painful moment of my life. I was sick, I was broken up with, and I was, you know, really struggling with heartbreak and depression and this unfamiliar rage that had been pretty dormant for most of my life. And I think this writing this movie was an exercise in kind of releasing those feelings and turning pain into love and joy. And so I recommend anyone who's gone through something hard to find an outlet, whether it's making a movie or painting or, you know, something that kind of releases it into mm-hmm. the world, and then it could become, you know, transform into something really beautiful. So I'm actually like so grateful that this period, for that period of my life, because it led me here, and now I so many wonderful things have come from it.
Yeah, it's such a unique film. Like, I'm not kidding. I'm obsessed with it. I loved it.
We love to hear that. Don't
I don't know. I think it's such a cool storyline. It's such a unique perspective. But Kayla, I would love to know, like, I know you were also producing partner with Caroline on this. What was it like taking on a role that was also producer and in front of the camera?
Crazy. I always kind of feel like producing and acting are opposite jobs in a weird way. You know, producing is like closing up your heart, taking as much as you can, bearing the weight of what everyone's going through, making sure the crew's happy, focusing on absolutely everything. And acting is the complete opposite, opening your heart and focusing on your scene partner. So it was such a mind shift constantly. I think that the only reason I could do it was because of my relationship with Caroline. We had such a shorthand. And Caroline, how many times did we read the script? 1,000 plus out loud. Yeah. So I knew this character, and Caroline had written it for me. So I also, it was kind of in my voice in a way, because we're so close. So I knew her so well. So I was able to kind of hop in and out. But, you know, making an indie film is no joke. So it definitely tested me.
Oh yeah, I fully believe you. I'm also curious, how does one make an indie in 20 days asking for a friend? That's crazy.
I don't know.
Later. No, we still don't know. You don't sleep very much.
Sure.
And I really hate to admit this, but I had more than one Red Bull over the course of the filmmaking.
And a lot of chocolate. The truth is though, we knew, granted, we didn't know how hard it would be because we hadn't done it before, but we knew it was going to be brutal because we took big swings. We wanted to do something totally crazy. So we knew we were going in for something insane, but
yeah. Nonetheless, beautiful, fantastic execution. I also like, I love the ending. My videographer that was with me when we were covering Sundance, when we were watching the ending, it's so like kind of up for interpretation. And we were like, what just happened? And it's so good. I love it. It's so good.